Yo, 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 what's happening? We're back again. It's your boy, Scumon. Gonna drop another reaction video for you, man. Yes. So listen, remember to like, remember to comment, remember to subscribe. Are we gonna get into this? I've had a very unlucky week, I'll tell you that much, because I've uploaded about 4 or 5 songs and they've all been hit with a copyright and it's all just blocked and it won't let me upload it and it's just a headache. I'm trying to contest it, but we'll see what happens. It's been a bit of a mad one. It might look like I'm... It might look like I'm not uploading as much, but I actually am. It's just that, obviously, it's not letting me upload them. Well, it's letting me upload them, but then it's not letting me publish them. But anyway, it is what it is. We have to go through this sometimes as reactioners or whatever you want to call us, you know what I'm saying? But yeah, anyway, with that being said, let's get into this one here, man. I want to send a big shout out to Lakeside. He said, MI is a top tier rapper. Check out Freestyle Friday. I said that shit will make you a fan. I mean, I heard my man already, MA, a banger, if I'm saying his name wrong. I apologize, you know I am. We just call him MI. Yeah, he's dope. Nigerian rapper. Was very surprised when I first heard him because I didn't think he was going to come out. He came. But yeah, he came heavy. So we're going to jump into this one here. We're not going to waste no more time. Man, let's get it. This is MI. This is Freestyle Fridays. Let's get it.
Yo, your story told me flow sick. Not on some rope or dope shit. Trying to get hits, but give me that goat shit. Okay, my name is MI from Nigeria. In case you think it's African rap god, I am the closest. And hopefully this will wake us and make us think about changes. The strangest thing is we sing is a singing about blinging things that will bring our people down like we brainless. See, most musicians just stupid and famous. So when you give us fame, it's a shame, cause then who will restrain us? I know I'm far out with it, Jupiter, Venus, a do-gooder dreamer at the foot of Athena. But if you follow the flow and loop in the meaning, the truth that I'm bringing is useful as reason. Sit back and do the...
So I'm saying, bro, like, this guy is actually cold. Lyrically, he's cold. You get what I'm saying? Like, I didn't expect to hear this type of style, this type of rapper, like, coming out of Nigeria. It's not even like he's mixing it, you know, like, English with Nigerian. He's just straight barring, like, and making sense. And he's kind of hip-hoppy with it as well, like, wordplay-wise. So... Yo, man, I have to salute this guy, man. Let's get it.
Demographics, age bracket 0 to 40, we the masses, yet we passive. It's all the tabs and all the apps and all the gadgets. It's the pageantry on Instagram and all the Twitter traffic. And it's tragic, we consuming, just assuming humans won't be poisoned by it. And they asking you, click on it, buy it. We in a culture war, a culture riot. Fake news is rampant and it's multiplying faster than the news that falsifies it. If I go up...
You know, I've always said that as well, you know. All social ones spread is fake news. And people are so easy to eat up fakeness and believe it's real. Do you know how much arguments I have with people because they see stuff on YouTube and think that is what it is? Do you know what I'm saying? Like, man, I lost that here. But the internet's got some people in a hold. I'm telling you. But yo, let's get it.
I get oppressed by Aryans. If I stay home, I get ruled by a septuagenarian. And if you're born Nigerian, it's like a failed cesarean. It's complicated from when you arrive until the very end. I hope my raps can help with the delirium. Oceans of knowledge that I've acquired, they own aquariums. Kill a rapper with flow, and if they come back to life, well, it's alright, the flow is still Valyrian. I don't know why I'm flowing this grim, just some emotions within. I like to soak in and swim. I'm thinking back on roads I hope we would enter. Anytime you see me holding a pen, you're welcome in, yo, it's an open event. And Stogie told me, bro, we owe each other. How we show each other's people, how we go with, how we grow each other. The raps of rapping can unite a mindset. When a rhymesmith takes a concept and he rhymes it, the people recognize it. So let me stretch your mind with verbal calisthenics.
Nice, hey, yo. Well, how about this clear? And for a minute there, I sound a bit like Kendrick Lamar. Just that little piece, I ain't gonna lie. But yo.
But please don't miss the lessons like students with bad attendance. Most sounds in our rap are too down to pass my message, cause the thoughts in my head are more suited for academics, trying to get you prepared for your everyday struggles. Talking about the state of the culture is my favorite. Also leave the complex shit to M. Let me just save you the trouble. Ask your favorite to do this and watch your favorite fumble. This is God's atmosphere. This rich nigga rap, there's jewels in each pocket, yeah. And by the way, going back and forth with dude was so relaxing. It was a rocking chair. I love being the villain and provocateur. 4 more bars, then you should play this back and save the date and time to tell your kids you heard the greatest rap. When Stogie sent the track, he told me, homie, hope we make it back. And trying to keep the time, that's what made me snap. 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 Oh, snap. Yeah.
ain't even gonna lie. MI, he went in. Wordplay, crazy, talking, sense. Shout out Nigeria. Always, mad ting. Shout out Lakeside as well. Come on, salute to you, man. But I ain't gonna lie, that was clean. I know the beat. I'm a bit brain dead, it's a bit late. I'm not sure if it's a Drake beat. Either way, he killed it. Like I said, wordplay was mad. Yeah, man. Salute to MI always, man. But yeah, let's keep stepping. I'm trying to get one or two more done. I started a bit late today, but it is what it is, man. Gotta do what I gotta do. You get what I'm saying? But yo, yeah, man. Peace.